Twitter hashtag search. Twitter hashtag search is a valuable skill that every marketer should master. You must be thinking, what's so difficult with finding Twitter hashtags when you can easily do by putting your hashtag in the search box. In fact, the Twitter bot also suggests different hashtags when you're putting a hashtag in your tweet. That's absolutely correct, and you don't need to worry about mastering this skill if you're publishing tweets on your personal Twitter account. But if you're publishing tweets on the behalf of a company, you should carry out an in-depth Twitter hashtag search. Sometimes, you need to choose a hashtag for a particular post, and sometimes you need to build an entire campaign around a hashtag. In both situations, you need to find perfectly suitable hashtags. Fortunately, this guide is going to provide an answer to the questions that are appearing in your mind. Twitter hashtag search isn't a child's play, especially when you're running a marketing campaign for a business. Here are some important tips you need to follow when searching for Twitter hashtags. Follow your competitors. The best way to find some appropriate hashtags for your marketing campaign is to follow your competitors on Twitter. Your competitors are already publishing tweets, and they are familiar with hashtags that can generate more results in terms of conversion. You can take a look at their previous data to find some hashtags for your own campaign. Also, take a look at the hashtags they're using on a regular basis. These are basically the hashtags that are generating better results for them. The benefit of following your competitors is that you can prepare an informed plan for building your position in the industry. You must have already prepared a list of hashtags you're willing to use in your tweets. Now, combine those hashtags with the ones you've grabbed from your competitors. Once the list is prepared, you can start the Twitter hashtag search. During this process, you need to check the number of tweets that are published with the hashtags you're willing to target. And don't forget to take a look at how other users are interacting with those tweets. This research will help you decide if those keywords can bring any fruitful results or not. Run multiple campaigns. Many people don't know, but running a campaign is also a part of the Twitter hashtag search. When you run a campaign, you collect some information about who these hashtags are going to work for you. Now, create a table and compare those hashtags with each other. The hashtags that have generated better results must be your top priority, as they can bring you more leads in the long run. Twitter hashtag search tool. Twitter hashtag search tool can make your life easier if you don't want to search for hashtags manually. These tools provide you with the best hashtags based on your industry. They will also provide information about the top competitors in the industry. Some tools are available for free, but they offer limited data only. So, if you need detailed information, you'd have to use a premium tool. However, if you're running a small business, you should start with a free tool.